let you cry, and I hate coping. So